West-northwesterly movement, not a threat to any land here.
I think they're not out in the West Pacific. This is Guillermo. Guillermo has been around now for more than 2 weeks. Here it is, well north of Hawaii. It's actually picked up a little strength today as it moves over water. It's a bit warmer, but it's not going to threaten anybody as it moves off toward the west. And Hilda, the other storm we have out here, has had kind of a hard time to hang on. That's actually weakened during the day, and we'll go ahead now and show you the particulars on both of those. This is Guillermo, centered 32.6, 153.6, and as you can see, that's 790 miles to the north-northeast of Honolulu. Top winds are up a bit, 50 miles an hour, and it's moving towards the northwest at 16. We think that'll just about hold its own for another 24 hours, and then begin to weaken again as it gets over water. It's a bit cooler. Here's a satellite picture, and we can see it getting wound up a little bit better today. Certainly a very well-defined counterclockwise circulation there. That has not really diminished very much at all, has it? Now, as we look at Hilda, as we indicated, is having a hard time to hang on. It's weak.
Yeah, we're still talking about Guillermo. It's amazing. They're the Hawaiian Islands. And we were just discussing that Guillermo has kind of disrupted the trade wind pattern here, perhaps a little bit, because we've had some record lows the last couple of mornings there at Honolulu. Second morning in a row, I think, they had a record low there in Honolulu. And we think that may be because the trade winds have been interrupted a bit because of the flow around Guillermo. It's a possibility, anyway. This is Hilda, and Hilda is barely hanging on by its toenails right now. We'll talk more about that in a minute. Tropical storm Guillermo is actually strengthening. Look where it is. It's well to the north of Honolulu by 830 miles, and it is strengthening. That's amazing. Water temperatures here aren't quite as cold as maybe we thought originally. They may actually be right around that 80 degree mark or slightly cooler. That's marginal, but evidently it's enough for Guillermo to still gather some strength here, still a little bit of convection around the center of circulation. Storm that just doesn't want to go away. So we'll continue to monitor. The good news here is that Guillermo, as it has been for its entire life, is away from any land area. It's way out here in the middle of the Pacific.